Hello, my dear global family. So good to meet you at Global Peace by 2027. This is Global Forum and Global Prayer Chain. We invite people and organizations to unite together and finish Ultima Global Peace by 2027. There is a great work around the world. So please subscribe and share this message to billions. All about us is below the video. You may volunteer, may donate, and may just give a hand and build this peace by 2027 as this presentation for all 8 billion plus people on the earth. So happy to see everybody here and enjoy this time together as these meetings are in direct presence of God. Turn on the playlist and listen to God's word, sanctify your place 24/7. So let's go with the good song. Sing along. Okay. Good song for today. Let's go with the quotes. This was the speech. Mr. Zengam gave words of God at the Mercy for 2005. The restoration of our true God's homeland. Beloved blessed families, today is the fifth year of Chinguk. We have entered a significant providential time. You are all opening the way to a new heaven and new earth in the direct presence of true parents of heaven, earth, and humankind who stand on the foundation formed by the success of coronation of the peace king and queen of cosmic unity. Today, with the cooperation of the spirit world, you have all been called here urgently as key leaders who have important roles in building the kingdom of heaven and earth. Any heaven, you have been gathered here to help to build the ideal world God intended at the time of creation. In other words, a world of peace. Okay, let's go with the forum and invite Aksa from Pakistan, Heavenly Asia. Aksa, happy welcome. Can you pray now? Axa! Ok, yeah, sometimes technical adjustment. Yeah, technical difficulties for internet. Okay. Please join my prayer at this global forum. We pray for peace 2027. Everybody is invited, all billions, to pray 1 minute at 7 p.m. a day local time, or join us online wherever we are meeting every day. We are in the 511th meeting a row, praying for peace, and it should be done as we saw there in the Messiah's incoming quotes, word of God. So please join prayer. Dear Heavenly Parent, we are so happy to meet you alive here. We really are happy to feel you for our brothers and sisters who joined this forum, and also those who watch this online and offline. Dear Heavenly Parent, it's so interesting that dealing with the Messiah's incoming time, and you send Jesus finally in this world, and the only begotten Son, only begotten Daughter, and they build already Heaven Kingdom of Heaven here, just supposed to extend in every corner of the world, in every country, and every house, every family, and every people. Dear Heavenly Parent, please receive this day as a pure offering. Everything what we did today, as we pray for all a billion people on the earth for their salvation, blessing, and healing. I pray for those who are here. I pray for AXA family, their great family of believers there in Pakistan, helping orphan children with literacy, feeding them, and develop their talents. Please help them, real direct help with the finance, with everything what they need. Also, I'm in Europe, dear Heavenly Parents, so we unite few countries and few continents. So let's unite together and move this heavenly world, heavenly work more quickly. Dear Heavenly Parent, today, these days, as we have this global drawing pictures, we dedicated to ancestors. Remember our ancestors. So we have our ancestors, fathers and grandparents, and all other till Adam and Eve, who went to spiritual world. They do a lot of good job. Of course, there was many difficulties, but with them you build and advance this providence. You advance this and to build heavenly kingdom. This and live in this tremendous important time. Yes, around us there is so many difficulties, as we see that you send a call to the earth to all 8 billion plus people, especially for those in the power and businessmen, to build real substantial peace. But and this call for action, many people don't understand it clearly, don't understand it good, and they fight with each other. They're doing worse still. Even our world of peace, when the Messiah already is here, and you manifest yourself through them, through parents. Dear Heavenly Parents, please lead us every day, every hour, every second, to understand our mission. Sometimes, of course, is difficult, but let's unite together. Understand your will. Understand what you're supposed to do, because as you create your children, you bless them to the 5% of human potential. Scientists said to give you own 95%, and does this complete the providence? So complete the work that every human being can do. With 95%, they could do many, many things, as we see that the history is moved by you. Dear Heavenly Parent, please lead us to unite in heart, and to have peace in mind, and share this peace in our families, community, country, and the whole world, as we experience this true love culture and this forum. Let's unite together and do everything together. Dear Heavenly Parent, please receive this day as a pure offering, as we pray for our ancestors, and also we pray for those who pass to spiritual world. Dear Heavenly Parent, we pray also to the modern age, all our brothers and sisters, for their salvation, healing, and blessing, that everybody, including the people in power to receive this God call and finish building Heavenly Kingdom by 2027. This is great call for everybody, so let's work together and do this for all 8 billion plus people. So please lead us with your fire as it described in Bible, and with your revelation that you said that you will send it and dreams with, to every people on earth and visions in the last days. So here are the last days. Let these dreams of peace came to the presidents on all countries and build substantial peace. We pray for them. Dear Heavenly Parent, everybody is welcome. We pray, please lead the hundreds, thousands, millions and billions of people to join this meeting and pray together at 7 p.m. and do a global prayer chain and purify this earth to pass it as clear as crystal, crystal to the, our descendants, to our children, grandchildren, all out of 4,000 generations, because there is not time to wait. It's just now. It's supposed to be purified and stop all these wars and stop all these strikes and build substantial peace brick by brick, as we are doing brick by brick every day here at this concrete meeting. Please receive this short report. I pray in my name as Nicolae Kirpala, Center Plus Family. Adieu. Amen, amen, amen. Yeah, thank you very much, AXA. Thank you very much, everybody who watched this and shared this. Let's meet tomorrow with more people, more power, and with God's help. Please receive this short meeting and good luck. See you tomorrow. Pray for you. Stay happy, healthy. Let's enjoy same time, same place with God. Bye-bye.